Hi, today is day 14 of watching our caterpillars grow. They are currently in their chrysalis, and I'm going to show you what they look like today. Notice on there are only three chrysalises hanging. That's because there was a little incident with my son, who was one. He grabbed the container in the end, and a couple of them got bumped off. As you can see, there are two laying down there on the bottom. So we're hoping that those two are still okay, and then they're going to still produce an adult from those chrysalises. But we still have three hanging here, so we're going to keep an eye on all of them. Hopefully they are okay. But this is something that would happen in nature too. So sometimes like an animal or a bird or something might come by and knock them off. And so that's something that we can watch and see what happens. What would happen if something knocked them off of the tree or the branch that they were hanging on? So we can kind of see what happens with those. We will keep watching them and we will see what happens, and we'll check back in tomorrow. Thank you.